My name is William Pitts, and I have written 5 books about the IELTS. I have helped hundreds of students improve their score. For example, in the Part 2 speaking section, you might receive a question such as, describe a place you'd like to visit in the future. There'll be question words such as where, when, with whom, what will you do, how will you get there, and why that place. The thing you can do right away when you get the pencil and paper is to number it just like a clock so you don't lose track of answering all of those question words. Then write down the question words themselves. That takes about 20 seconds. You have 40 more seconds which you can write details. So, for example, I'm going to go to Paris with my wife for our second honeymoon. We'll probably go during the spring before the heat of August. It's nice and cool there. We can walk around the city. And I would continue with that all the way around my clock face until I've exhausted all of the questions and answered them fully. You'll know you've done a good job when the IELTS examiner says, stop, thank you, I've heard enough. That means you've talked for more than 2 minutes and have given lots of words to describe your planned trip, and you succeeded. The people who fail stop talking after about 1 minute. They run out of things to say because they didn't write down the question words and think through all the details they could give. These are many, many more tips I can give you about the IELTS that will help you raise your score. The IELTS will allow you to go to the best university for you or to emigrate to another country. You've worked hard in school. You have a goal. You have a dream. Let me help you make that dream come true. You deserve it. Let me help you make that dream come true. Thank you.